You need real-time visibility into the state of your business. You want to see how your integrations are performing. And if a problem occurs, you need to locate the problematic transactions quickly and be able to drill down to find the root cause. The solution is the monitoring dashboard in Integration Cloud Service. Here you get real-time visibility into the state of your business. You can see how your running integrations are processing messages, such as how long they're taking, how many messages have been processed, and how many errors have occurred. You can also get a view into the activity stream for your running integrations, such as details about successful responses received from the target application, successful responses sent to the source application, and target application invocations. The dashboard measures and tracks performance of your transactions by capturing and reporting key performance data, such as throughput, latency, and violations of service level agreements. Quickly search for and locate transactions of interest based on key business identifiers, such as order number or product names. Business identifiers enable you to track payload fields in messages during runtime. You define up to 3 business identifiers on payload fields during design time. You can then identify failed transactions and drill down for audit or root cause analysis, and also review, resubmit, and abort errored transactions. You can easily monitor errors by integration, by connection, or by the details. Integration name, instance ID, error location, and error start time. So that's how easy it is to monitor your integrations in Integration Cloud Service.